joys. She was clean this morning. She's only a couple of months old. She's absolutely covered. And then my other tractor, which has been fertiliser spread. This was also clean this morning. But on the other hand, the digger's shining. Now on to the big boy, the fast track. This is a 2022. It's a big old beast. She's like new, really. I've done 400 hours in it so far. I'll get in, so you never let it get dirty. But so this is the cab of the fast track. Looking out, obviously you've got your radio, normal controls. This is a camera for the Chieftain trailer, as in my other video controls. Then you've got all of your joysticks, forward, back, spool valves, front linkage, rear linkage, revs, front and rear PTO, air brakes, and obviously here's your dashboard and a big curved window. I do love this tractor, it's brilliant. Out in my tractor again today. Today's job, going to another vineyard. And we've got to do some close knocking on some M-poles. So, but I'll be honest with you, the weather today is not great, but you know, it's what it is. Something just got to get on. So, out again. Never-ending posts. They each year seem to lift, and we redo it all the time. The joys. Oh, the joys.
Spraying. Now I've got to go back mower on and start mowing. I was just wondering what everyone's up to, what you think we should do, the content going forward. Obviously, you know, we've got a fast track, we've got diggers, we've got vineyard equipment. Really what you lot would like to see. I'd like your opinion, your comments and ideas. What you like, oh there's some old American cars. But yeah, so just in the comments in the future, if you put what you'd like to see, if I can do it, I'll do it. Oh look, the joys of cars. Is anyone gonna let me out? Anyone gonna let me out? I doubt it. Let's see. Oh, no, no. Okay, let's just go, because otherwise I'll be here for a week. He's not very happy, but hey ho. Car drivers and tractors, it's just one of those things. And some car drivers are really good and understand, but it's a big machine. Cyclists, here's one here. Some cyclists are really good, but other cyclists, they flash you, they wave you by to go, oh, overtake, overtake, not realising that we're not in a car, and we're not in a car, so you just can't overtake. And then obviously horses. This road's notorious for motorcycle accidents. It's a really dangerous road. So yeah, going back to what you think we should do for your videos. We're planting a new vineyard at the moment, so there'll be lots of drilling and the machines to plant the vineyard, that'll be coming up. I've got more fertilizer to do. I've done 150 hectares so far, but I've got a bit more to do. Just one of those times where everything's starting to grow, everyone's rushing about, and it's going to start getting busy. So, you might be wondering what I think of the fast track. Well, I've had this one for 6 months from now, and I absolutely love it. It's the most comfortable tractor I have ever had on the road and in the field. I used to have a Fendt 516, which I really liked. I prefer the Fendt in the field for doing jobs because of its computer system, etc. But as an all-rounder, which is what I predominantly do, so I use this tractor to transport smaller stuff around for my vineyard and tractor. I am absolutely loving it. Sits at 40 miles an hour, and it's just lovely. It's lovely, smooth, the brakes compared to my last tractor. So I bought a case, as you've seen in some of my videos. It was a good tractor, but it was a CVX gearbox, and I don't think they've got it right with the gearbox. It was very underpowered, unlike the Fendt, which was, even though it was only a small engine, not a four-cylinder engine, it was brilliant. But that case, it just seemed, if I had a trailer on, I was going up a hill, I eased off, put my accelerator back on, and it almost stalled, it felt like. But it was quite good in the field. I'm not going to slag it off too much because I bought it and I had it. I had it for 6 months and I put 300 hours on it. But yeah, I do like the case of Fendt I had for 2 years. I put about 1,000 hours on that. The vineyard tractors we have is Kubota, because they're good value for money and they're simple, and they've got 110 horsepower. So they're relatively big horsepower for such a small machine, and we put some serious hours on those. I mean, we're doing 8, 9, 900 hours a year in a small tractor, which is a lot of hours on a big size tractor. So they're good as gold. I am looking at buying a Fendt at the moment, vineyard tractor, as well as a second tractor, because I'm just so busy. I've got someone who works with me who's good on the tractors too. So, but yeah, no, definitely for me, I'm a fast track man. I used to have a JCB 54170, which was a brilliant bit of kit. I used to tow trailers with it, but yeah, JCB, I have grown to love it. The four-wheel steering is just handy, especially what I do, so I deliver a lot of grapes and things like that from other vineyards, so I have to go, some of the vineyards are big, but they're still narrow between the headlands, so yeah, no, it's brilliant, absolutely brilliant tractor. So, what a lovely day it is today. Nearly back now, so I've just come. It's only a 10-minute drive. But yeah, no, I'm nearly back. I just visited in the Mean Valley, so you've got valleys and streams and part of Hampshire. So yeah, no, it's really great. But the reason for the video was I thought we'd come along for a drive, but I'd just like to know what videos you would like to see more of. Is it drones? I've got drones. Would you like drones above tractors as I'm doing work? Or is it... I don't know. So I'm new to all of this. So just let me know. And yeah, I'll speak soon. Cheers.